It's a wet landing, you land into the water. We are on Santiago Island, the black sand beach here, and here are these little sea lions fighting, playing, whatever they're doing, juveniles. Take my picture. This is a newborn marine iguana. Newborn sea lion. Center. Oh, I said forget about going down. I'm gonna go back up. Wait for the next set of tourists and I'll pose for them. These guys aren't any fun. They left. They went down.
Super comfortable.
And I can't jump down.
That's the most important thing.
He said I'll go bother the other one. He's thinking about it.
Oh, no, he's coming over to us.
What kind of heron is it?
Great blue heron.
Great blue heron. Yeah. Great blue heron. floristy land. That's an Annie.
Yeah. Oh, it's a very cool area. So they will rest in the rocks because the sand gets better.
More firstly lands.
These animals have a different behavior. They will look in the night. They are not normal at night. That is one of the reasons, because they have good eyes to see better. Of course, they never interfere with the other kind of lions. And you can see the characteristics are different. Look at the ears.
Their own wetsuit, yeah.
Now funny. We will have another new suit. Maybe more expensive than this.
That's the cheaper one.
There's Annie. Yeah. Smooth build Annie. Ship staff is having a soccer game. A nice hike on Santiago Island. We're back, waiting to get back onto the Panga. Thank you.